And it's simply this: there is what there is, and always was and always will be, which is called the self. How far out, how lost can you get?